November 30, 1953. During the Second World War, several aerial photographs were taken of an area northeast of Armant by the RAF. From above, we can see recent windstorms have partially uncovered what we believe to be an entrance to a previously undiscovered tomb. A team of 30 archaeologists, sponsored by the British and New Egyptian governments, are sent out to document new findings. March 12, 1954. Windstorms continue to batter this location heavily. Costs for this excursion have skyrocketed and equipment continues to fail.